Praise God. Hallelujah to the Lord.
You know, when Brother Swagger talks about that devil getting you in a place where you don't think you're ever going to come out of, not many people know, but I was saved when I was 13 years old. And without any proper direction, I fell back for quite a long time. And through a bunch of details I don't really have time to tell you right now, I started searching again. And I don't think in all those years I thought I'd ever wind up here. You know? And the song says, his eye is on the sparrow.
Oh, yes, yes.
And I think he was watching me all those years.
Oh,
too.
Yes, he was.
He had his eye on me. I have a beautiful wife. I have a little baby. The last time I sang this song, we were getting ready to adopt that little daughter. And I love her so much, and he's still watching me now.
Yes, he is. Praise God. Praise God. Hallelujah.
Oh, why should I feel?
Why should I feel
discouraged? And why should those shadows fall? Oh, why should my heart feel lonely? Oh, and long for heaven, my home. Oh, when Jesus is, he is my portion. Oh, my constant friend is he.
Oh, yes, yes, yes. Praise God.
Oh, his eye is on the sparrow. And I know,
yes, I know,
he watches over me. Yes, he does. Yes, his eye, it's on. And I know he watches me.
Oh, yes, 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 praise God.
And I sing because I'm happy to say. And I sing because songs, they give way.
and from all care, my Lord, he sets me free. Yes, he does. Oh, his eye is on the sparrow, and I know he watches over.
That just thrills my soul to know that no matter what I go through in life, no matter how many times the devil may tell me you might as well quit and give up, thank God that I know that he's watching over me. If he's watching over a little tiny sparrow, then I know he's watching over me. Come on, just one more time, Brian, if you can.
Oh, yes.
Somebody give God a hand clap of praise if you can't hear in this building tonight.
Experience the difference. The Sun Life Broadcasting Network.